This has been a year to forget for Javier Báez after signing a 6-year, $140 million deal. His offense has been subpar, and now he makes the league-leading 18th error of the year. That was a great play that just got completely botched. And the broadcast sounds a little befuddled as well. They can't remember Jimenez's name as he's coming home.
Jimenez from third, and he's going to score.